extraterrestrial, oh, I can't say that word. Extraterrestrial. Oh my, I can't even say it normally without my Invisalign, but with my Invisalign, it's like, woo. Extraterrestrial. Hey guys, it's Alexia, back with another episode of Hey Alexia, What's Trending? So 2020 just seems to be getting weirder and weirder. These big metal structures are popping up in different locations all over the world. People are calling them monoliths. These monoliths appear to be made out of metal and can be anywhere from 10 to 12 feet tall. I was thinking about it in comparison to my height. I'm like 5'5", that's like twice me. So it's like me and then another me standing on my shoulders. That's pretty big. The first monolith was found in Utah in a remote place called Red Rock County. But get this, 10 days later, it disappeared.
Since then, monoliths have popped up in many more locations, including Winnipeg, Nevada, California, England, the Netherlands, Colombia, and Romania, where my family happens to be from.
So I decided to call up my family and do some investigating of my own. Alo, punika si puniku, che facet, sunt eu Alexia aici. Ați văzut monoliths? Da, mama este bine. Da, tata este bine. Da, fratele este bine. Da, vreau să știu. Ați văzut monolitul? Da, și eu vreau să vin să vizitez. Bine. Mom, the phone for you. So clearly that investigation went nowhere. So we're not sure who is placing these monoliths, but there is an artist group called the Most Famous Artists who seem to be taking credit for the first couple of ones. They're apparently even selling monoliths as collectible art pieces for $45,000. But there is some doubt around whether these claims are true. Some people are wondering whether the monoliths are just some clever marketing campaign to try and get people's attention, but others think it might be something more. Videos and pictures all over TikTok and Instagram are being captioned with hashtag aliens or alien emojis. Some of you sci-fi fans might think that this looks familiar. In the movie 2001, A Space Odyssey, the aliens left behind a black monolith on Earth. I talked to astronomer Shelley Wright, who studies the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, to see what she thinks about the monoliths and to find out if there is any chance this could be the work of aliens. So what exactly do astronomers in general do?
Simply put, we study the universe, and the universe is everything. I study what's called the search for extraterrestrial intelligence. I try to look for aliens in the universe, but I don't think they're here on Earth. But the reason why I like the monolith is because it gets people thinking about the universe and thinking about aliens.
Why do you think people are so obsessed with aliens or like finding a form of extraterrestrial life?
Well, I think it's pretty fundamental to humanity to think about whether we humans are alone in the universe. If we're not, what do they look like? Do they have a TV program too? Like, what do they do? I mean, it's just, it's wonderful to think about it.
Do you think that alien appearances or aliens leaving things are real, or do you think that people are just searching for something to connect to aliens, or possibly, like you said, us not being alone?
There's a famous phrase in science, extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. And there's not been a foundation evidence that the sciences across the world or even humanity has agreed that there are aliens that have been here on Earth.
Lately, there's been another kind of topic in the news called the Galactic Federation. What is it, and what do you think about it?
I think in the case you're talking about, they're thinking about a conspiring group of aliens that already exist in kind of a network of intelligent life in our Milky Way. That's the premise of it. Whether it exists or not, well, we don't know. And I don't think we have any evidence that there is one that exists. But it's certainly ones that we invoke constantly in our science fiction literature and movies.
So our subject matter expert doesn't think that these monoliths were placed by aliens, but it's still pretty cool to think about. Will we ever find out the truth about these monoliths? We'll just have to wait and see. 2020 continues to be a surprise. I'm Alexia Sabo. Thanks for watching.